Stevens Mokgalapa bowing out as a Tshwane mayor. He was in office for just a year. This includes 3 months where he was on special leave following a Sex in the City scandal. That's the one that alleges sexual relations between Mokgalapa and former MMC Sheila Senkubuge. He has denied this. Mokgalapa conceded that he could have done better to accelerate service delivery.
When I look at my time in office, it was the issue around the Hammanskraal water that has kept me awake all night, because it was my region where I grew up. It is, you know, it is a issue that has long been left to be, you know, attended to, and we should have attended to it quite quicker. But at least now it is after the fact. There is a resolution to resolve the Hammanskraal water once and for all with the appointment of Erwart.
Hoping to replace Mokgalapa, the DA announced former Economic Development MMC Randall Williams as its mayoral candidate in Tshwane. Williams came out tops against Abel Dawu, who had been acting mayor for a few months. He also beat DA Council Speaker Katlego Matebe, who had also been eyeing the mayor's seat. This has caused divisions in the Tshwane DA caucus. Williams denies he was handpicked by the DA Federal Council chairperson, Helen Zille.
One of the reasons why I actually applied for this position was because I had messages from members of the so-called Black Caucus who asked me to apply. Messages of support. And I've got messages of support from a wide range of people in my caucus, asking me to apply for the position. And the first time I actually met Helen Zille was in the interview. I've never met Helen Zille before.
The Tshwane Council will convene on Thursday to elect a new mayor.
Both the ANC and EFF are playing their cards close to their chest. The parties have not yet announced their mayoral candidates for Tshwane. However, they can still do so during Thursday's council meeting. Sipho Stirman, SABC News in Pretoria.